met he the year after we launched the company. And I remember Mette and I, we were out at Bella Center, at the furniture fair, where you were showing some of your products. What Mette and I, we saw immediately was that there was a young designer with a very strong eye for proportions and aesthetic balance.
Regarding the AAC series, I remember you called me and you said to me, I want to do a project where we go into the core, we to find out what it's all about and what is, don't complicate things too much. Make it spot on, make it simple, make it logical, make it the good comfort. Everything needs to be like in the right place.
What you have to pay a lot of attention to when you are designing a big range, like about a chair, or because we have been working with tables and sofas and lounge chairs, it's a big range where you can cover more or less all needs and demands. But I think what's really important is that you pay a lot of attention to the fact that all family members needs to be strong enough on their own. It's not a quality for a chair or a product that it fits to the rest of the range. But in this period, I think we also grew a strong interest and passion for production. That was actually a big part of the development of About a Chair, that it was driven by a passion for design, but also a passion and curiosity in how things could be produced, so we could create a product which was referring to what Hay is about. And Hay is about creating high quality design products together with some of the best designers from our generation.